Tepsi Baytinijan, Arabic, altsi, is a popular Iraqi casserole dish consisting of aubergine, which are sliced and fried before placing in a baking dish, accompanied with meatballs, tomatoes, onions and garlic. Potato slices are placed on top of the mixture, and the dish is baked. The name of the dish comes from Turkish. Tepsi patlıcan. Eggplant in a baking dish. Like many other Iraqi dishes, it is usually served with rice, along with salad and pickles.
References.